believe. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. Who's resting her hands? Who's resting her hands on my knees? I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. She's resting her forearms, on my thighs. Now she's moving her forearms. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. She's moving her arms. Under my thighs. Moving her arms slowly, rubbing my thighs with her arms. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. And she's rubbing my thighs. She's resting her arms, on my thighs and rubbing them. Rubbing my thighs gently, softly, smoothly, I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. She's leaning on me. Leaning her arms on my thighs. Rubbing my thighs with her arms. Rubbing her arms over my thighs. Rubbing my thighs with her arms. I need you. I need you to be sitting there, facing me. I need you to be sitting there facing me because I have to have someone to talk to. I have to know you're there facing me. So I can have someone. To address this to. I want to believe. There's no one here under the table. I want to believe that there's no girl under the table, that there's nobody here under the table. I want to believe it's me who's doing this. It's me who's rubbing my thighs. It's me who's resting my forearm, on my thighs. Gently pressing, my forearms into my thighs. I want to believe there's no one here under the table. And it's me who's resting my forearms, on my thighs. Pressing my forearms into my thighs and rubbing my forearms gently, softly, smoothly over my thighs. I want to believe there's no one here under the table. I have to do this myself. I want to believe that I'm doing this myself. I'm rubbing, my thighs with my forearms. Running the sides of my hands, over my thighs. The edges of my hands over my thighs onto my knees. I want to believe there's no one here under the table. And I'm grasping, my knees myself. And cupping my hands over my knees. And slowly running the fingers. Over my kneecaps. Softly running the fingers over my kneecaps. I want to believe there's no one here under the table. And I can feel, my own hands. Through my pants, over my knees. I need you. To keep your place there at the head of the table. I need to know that I can count on you. I need to know that you'd be there facing me. That you'd stay sitting there at the head of the table. I need to know that I can depend on you. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. I want to believe that. I want to believe that I'm touching her head. I want to believe that my hands are resting, softly on her head as she leans into me. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table, leaning into me, leaning in against my knees, leaning in against my legs. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. I want to believe I can feel the palms of her hands over my thighs. I can feel the palms of her hands rotating softly over my legs, over my knees. I want to believe that I'm touching a girl under the table. I want to believe that I'm touching her head. That I'm softly touching her hair, softly running my fingers through her hair. I want to believe that the girl under the table is running her hands up my legs, up my thighs. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. I'm touching her head. I'm touching her shoulders. I want to believe there's a girl here under the table. I'm touching her head. Touching her shoulders as she runs her hand softly, softly up my thighs, gently, softly. I want to believe I can feel her fingers. I can feel her fingers through my pants. I can feel her fingers through my pants, over my thighs, over my skin. So I need you to be there. I need to believe that if I were rolling over the table, if I were rolling toward the edge, if I were about to roll off the edge of the table, that you'd be there to stop me. You'd be there to keep me from falling off. I want to believe there's no one here. I want to believe there's no one here under the table. That is up to me to do it. It's up to me to touch my thighs. It's up to me to bring my hands down to my knees. Bring my hands down to my knees, cup my hands over my knees, and then softly draw my hands up. I want to believe there's no one here under the table. And it's me who's softly drawing my hands up, up my legs, up along my thighs. I want to believe that I can feel my own hands. I can feel my own hands over my skin. I can feel my own hands through my pants over my thighs. I want to believe that it's my fingers I feel. I want to believe that there's no one here. I want to believe that there's no one here under the table. And I can feel my own fingers. I have to feel my own fingers through my pants, over my thighs. Softly, softly. Rotating over my thighs. Rotating over my skin. Rotating softly, little circles over my skin. I want to believe that it's my fingers. I want to believe that it's my fingers I feel making little circles over my skin. I want to believe that there's no one here under the table. There's no one here under the table. I want to believe that I have to do it myself, and it's my own fingers I feel making little circles over my skin. So I need you to stay fixed there. I need you to stay fixed in my chair. I need you to stay there in front of me. I need you to be sure that you're going to stay there. You're going to stay fixed in your chair. Because I need to know that you're listening to me.